I'm very rooted to this community. I was born in Columbus, Ohio, and raised here in Newark. My family had a business, Calendar Cleaners, here most of my life. I grew up in the theater, starting out in the children's theater program at Weathervane Playhouse. I came up through the ranks learning audio, lighting, video, scenic construction. I've been their technical director, and now I even work at the Midland Theater, which is where we're sitting right now, in the historic Midland Theater, downtown Newark. One of my favorite ways to give back to this community is as a volunteer firefighter. I got my basic ENT and then went from there to the Ohio Fire Academy for my 240 professional fire card. On top of working in the theater and volunteering for the fire department, I spent 6 years in car sales before finally getting into real estate. In car sales, I used to say that I was a part of the second most important purchase that most people would make in their life. In real estate, I get to be part of the very most important purchase most people will make in their entire life. One of my favorite parts of the real estate business is the negotiation. Whether it be taking my clients to their first home, growing into the new home that they're gonna start their family in, downsizing into a smaller home, or even an investment opportunity. Walking through these properties and finding that forever home is so very important, and it's my job to be able to negotiate the best deal for my clients. One of the best advantages I have is being part of the Capital Ohio sales team. This team gives me so many opportunities to help better serve my clients through social media marketing, advertising, professional admin staff, coaching, and so much more. One thing that I really like about real estate is it allows me to stay connected with my family. As I spend a lot of time helping my clients and their families, my family is one of the most important things to me. I have two beautiful teenage daughters and two very energetic dogs, and I get to spend all kinds of time with them.